Aaron Rodgers and Ryan Braun, no longer restaurant names around Milwaukee at this hour. Brookfield restaurant, once called 812, is being renamed. New at 6, WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson reports on how the owners are moving forward after Braun's doping scandal.
Their numbers carved out in blue and gold should have been a can't-lose investment for the Surge restaurant group. But now Surge president Omar Sheikh is moving on without the numbers of Ryan Braun and Aaron Rodgers on his MVP Bar and Grill.
We look forward to the rebranding, and we look forward to unveiling Home.
The 812 branding is gone from the Brookfield restaurant that was associated with Braun and Rodgers and replaced with a new name. It's called Home, and the grand opening is Wednesday night.
We're moving on to the next chapter, and so we're focusing on a concept that celebrates the best of Wisconsin.
The deal between Surge and the two MVPs went sour when Braun was suspended from baseball because of a doping scandal. And while Surge says it still has a business association with Rodgers, its relationship with Braun is just personal.
We cut business ties. We're still friends, for sure.
Surge had planned to open an 812 at this site at Bayshore Mall. It will now open as a twin to the Home restaurant in Brookfield.
So people used to pack this restaurant because of two names, Braun and Rodgers. The owners are now hoping they'll pack it because of one name only, Home, like in home cooking. In Brookfield, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
The Bayshore Home restaurant is scheduled to open up early next year.